streaming, you know. Now. It's just said one view in it. See?
Just want to see a holding pop up, man. Your shit.
I go into the game, let me just see this camera, lad.
Fuck off, will you?
Oh, don't start, will you, with your
Lee,
camera?
who are you talking to, lad?
You.
Well,
Lee.
you.
Lee, really though, like.
Yeah, because we won our very first game, remember, and we got a DQ win against.
Hull City, who we played tonight.
Yeah, we got from Hull,
Kits.
yeah, Hull, yeah. Wrong kits. We got a DQ because that team never turned up.
Yeah.
Germans
Lee,
never
what are you giving
fucking
out about now?
help us. The only fucker I was over to ruin us.
Liam.
Oh shit, what lad?
Corb.
What?
Liam.
Cup.
Liam.
What?
Liam. Cunt.
Hi
God,
everybody,
honey,
welcome
you know.
He's got, he got caught by edges, that's what.
He got caught, what was it, three times there as he got caught?
You're all lagging like a mad here, you know.
Yeah.
See? Told ya.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
MJ's lagging, not us.
Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it.
I sounded like, he went, and I was like, what? And then I did it three times.
I don't know what he said, yeah.
At the end of the day, you're a cunt.
How would they know you was going to say that? I'm a mind
excellent
reader.
Attacking play here. They could open up the opposition. Oh, great tackle, Liam. Well done. Well done.
No worries, lad.
Well done, lad. Well done. It's what we all
so want to see, lad. The referees oh, playing over well
I'm glad you looking got dropped.
He's kind of playing the right analogue stick again.
Oh, it's drifting.
Me? No,
drifting.
I think I fixed it, lad.
For his poor performance earlier, Marzi.
Why'd you buy a new one?
No.
Down the
took it apart, lad.
Did you actually?
Yeah.
Quickly when they get possession.
Yeah, sure.
Jay.
Someone's watching. Oh.
Yeah, mercy.
Well, in they come.
Oh. Think.
Into the middle.
Bang that.
Smash that.
Oh.
Liam. Wow. Fuck.
Says the one.
He's
no.
Confident with the ball at his feet,
look
isn't
he? Left feet.
And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment.
Oh, look, I'm on it.
Shocking. Who's this?
This
in
one.
Goes
oh,
the corner.
Oof.
Only partially
well,
clear,
that's
so
one
you need
that's
to
one
do Liam, lad.
Boss here, cut that lad. Oh, well in, Lee. Well in, lad.
Yeah, well in,
Lee.
Right?
Well in, lad. Well in.
Lee, come on, Lee. That's all you want to say, Lee, from post on.
Think. Oh, well in.
If he wasn't on that
line,
there,
boss. Oh, Liam. Don't use
that ball there, lad. Oh, he's got out muscle me.
Oh, he's still got the ball. Still, he's aggressive.
Got sent.
I don't know, Liam.
You don't have to social distance here, mate. You know me when you're slow tackling.
Look how you're running into me. Oh, two people.
Oh,
that's
well
going.
Liam.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
Where's Kevin when you need him, eh?
He's watching the stream, lad. Must take the lead here. Oh, what an effort, lad.
Get Kevin in.
How is this still level?
Oh, yeah, get that
no,
fucking Leo.
I don't feel like getting all top balls tonight, you know.
Leo.
Don't even treat me with the good
threat.
Times, Liam.
Me and Lee have been having
don't
a good time tonight.
Threaten me with a good time. What a ball.
Then he loses it.
She kicked that, lad. Mazzy.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
No way.
I'm sorry, I had to go back to you.
This camera's pretty right there.
Elaine. Well, my back door got smashed in there.
Oh, Mr. Redcard.
Oh, Mr. Redcard, here he is. Man, it leaves the big gap.
He's gonna bait you up these days, right?
Someone had to say
it.
No, Liam. Lad, I'm not joking, you're right. I'm not joking yet, there. Something's
so
going on.
Someone's hacked his PlayStation's playing for him.
Somebody's hacked
know.
His controller.
I don't know what's going on, lad. But if it carries on like this, I won't play tonight, so.
Hey, man, me and Lee will ship you out when we get a controller for you if you want. If you stuck that much, you know. We can give you land if you need, lad. You always pay for a hotel when you get out to Liverpool.
Why would I need a loan off a dollar?
Because you can't buy a new controller for 6 months.
Oh my god, I'd have bought 2 in 3 months.
Must have bought them off the Backstreet Market because they're fucking shite then.
I bought them in Argus, you know.
Yeah, same as Hawaii.
Yeah. Well, Ian, I'll send them off. Oh, he's done
really well. No, I'm not a chain.
Shane, you going to stand for that now, lad?
Good vision here. Oh, is he being a cunt?
As usual.
That was well, what's new?
Sloppy work, really.
What the f***?
What a fucking tackle. We can't do that, Liam.
That was a bot, lad.
Neymar gets sent to the shops when he tackles. Back into play off the crossbar. See, Liam, that was your man, you should have marked him.
Me? Shut up, man. Oh my god, I hope you got a striker build on tonight, you. Swear to god. If you miss any sitters, I'm coming down on you like a ton of brick, lad.
What about me, Liam? I hope you're okay with me.
Well, fuck off, you're getting her as well, you. Oh my god, what the fuck?
What am I getting? I'll be nice to you.
Both of you are, lad. We're just getting done right in.
Defender builds, because you don't make any clean tackles, we're in trouble.
Hey?
Hope you have a defender's build on, because you can't
make any clean tackles. I'm putting a striker build on, lad.
You still won't be able to score.
After that shoot today, lad, you fucking won.
I'm putting a striker build on.
You still won't be able to finish your fucking dinner, for fuck's sake.
Couldn't hit a barn door if he fucking tried.
You don't even know what a barn door is, you lot. Oh, yeah, you bloody fucking Irish.
What's that to do with it?
Shut up, you caravan.
Shane's Irish as well.
Shane's not Irish, he's Northern Irish, lad. The difference. He's hard and you're Irish.
Do you want it now?
No, lads, you can't. I make sure you use the free releases, so fuck you.
I'll just fuck myself up.
Yeah, shut
yourself on the transfer market, lad. Oh, really?
2 mil.
Delete the whole FGL site, lad.
Well, in good save, man.
Oh, my.
MJC, what club are these two shower cunts?
What do you mean? How'd you start it?
You're the biggest cunt on this team.
I'm not the biggest cunt, I'm not the one that made it.
My god! Swear down, lad.
Oh, I tell you, Liam. I'm gonna have to talk here, lad.
What do you mean, fuck lad? Look at this, lad. I've passed him.
He's gonna sit you down on his lap.
I'm not playing, you know, Marzi. You have to get a replacement, lad. Like, I'm being deadly serious.
Oh, no.
I've been serious. Don't do if but a maybe, do absolutes.
Shut up, you Irish cunt.
Fuck you, Liam, you English prick.
I'm gonna fuck that.
Kenzie, this is how we shower love to join this club, lad, just to let you know.
What?
Who the fuck are you talking to?
Kenzie's in the party.
Ah.
Who?
Greg. The CDM who stuck over for Margie because Margie's a pilot geek.
Yeah.
He sucks me to dick, that's what he does.
Fucking didn't work, I didn't get us in the team of the week.
He didn't cradle the balls, lad.
That's what I'm fucking wrong. Fuck, I should have got tips off as far as I went and done it. Fuck's sake.
It's alright, I got tips off
as well. Name's the game.
Me bed.
In fairness, I'll send Liam over there next time, you know. If he wants to keep his co-manager tag, he has to do something now.
I'm going
to
send you a letter bomb, you know, I swear to God. I am.
Man, never bothered to do the team sheet today, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, he's like a bastard.
Oh my God.
I'm well in. Marzi.
What's up?
Cunt.
I didn't say what.
You did say what that.
You did say what.
You big fucking man captain.
Oh,
what a pass.
Until the interception. I took after Liam McElroy, you know.
I said that at perfect time, I tell you.
Oh, I'm sorry, MJ. I fuck off now, lad. I'm sorry.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here
to make some progress. You make sure you want a ball? Fuck.
Why do they always win the ball, lad? I played one less game than you have been worth more than you still. This is a shit.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this that. Deep to get on the ball.
Here's a chance. It's still dangerous.
Oh yeah, now it's the A-ball shit. Fuck off, man.
Did you save? Did you make a great save? For fuck's sake, you just learned that too.
Goalkeeper.
You'll be bullying the keeper now, yeah, will you?
I'm a bully in the keeper, lad.
Yeah, fucking cunt.
I said nothing.
Shut up.
Yeah, we don't want losing our keeper now over you.
What
you
saying?
We've already lost one because of you.
Yeah. Well, that's the wrong one. It's good attacking play
this from them. I wish we lost you, yes, that's for sure.
What happened? You were so quick. That was crap, lad.
Fucking your team.
That was the worst performance ever in goal. And it's on the stream as well.
I'm shocked you didn't remove that part of the stream. For fuck's sake.
Yeah, to be honest. The attacker,
no, why? Well,
the attacker will feel that's a chance. Pump
off, isn't it?
Oh, I took down the whole stream, boys, you. For fuck's sake.
Why, though? I
think he saw the look from the other player.
That's shit.
So, it doesn't mean I have to take it down, does it? Lad, it's not just me who's bossing with the league, you know.
No, snowflake.
Break quickly when they get possession. Opposition slow to get back, so...
Teach Kevin Mann to do it, haven't you? Go on, MJ, get your goal.
Finish.
MJ, can you do your job, will you? Can you teach Liam McElroy how to finish, will you? This
could be you should see the way of you. They've given themselves a chance of at least
catching up. Yeah, this goal, you know, because you're a good player, simple as.
Look at Marcy licking arse here now.
Yeah, I don't know what Liam McElroy is.
Watch on me and Lee move, lad. We're taking all your players.
Yeah, you're first on the list, don't you worry.
What, Mr. Red Card himself?
Yeah, yeah, like he.
No one else going to get any red cards now when Shane goes.
Well, you won't have a team to play any games, so.
I know, literally, lad.
Shane, don't worry, Shane. We're just waiting for the manager spot to pop up.
Oh, my God.
One opened up today and you missed it. Don't.
You don't want that.
Ball.
I won't be playing the Premier League so I can beat you, you pussy bitch.
Fair enough.
What'd you miss? What did I say?
Oh my God.
Imagine what you playing left wing, please. Someone please tell me.
Finish my
I don't even think yours is sagile. Yes.
I didn't say anything, I said what'd you miss?
Yeah, that's our pressure, isn't it?
Save keeper. I finished. Yeah, finish that. Certainly not the goalkeeper.
Well, Liam Marsh, well done. Great finish.
Oh, well, then, Liam, I picked up.
Gorman. Thanks, lad. Into the
attacking third. Nice.
Could have been nice now. Finish that, Lee, you shit.
Oh, yeah. Shut your mouth.
Oh, you crap.
I'd say you missed Lee scoring a banger earlier.
Oh, yeah. Who was it against? Two people.
No, it was against full
against 3.
It wasn't.
So, zip it.
3 against 3. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. You mean 3 against 3?
Boy, man, I'm lagging like fuck.
Bullshit.
Fucking dick, lad. Stick it back
here. Ah, you bastards picked it up.
You fucked it. You actually fucked it.
Oh, yeah.
What bleed now.
Yeah. Bing. My nose is killing that. That was a terrible switch, that.
How was it? It went up.
That was a full level, lad. He was getting picked up.
It was here. Did I ask? No.
I post. Oh, what a ball, Marzi, lad.
Keep the ball away from Marzi when we're close to the goal. Because he misses. Interception here.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Oh my God. Oh, yeah. Behind them.
No, anyone but you, Liam.
Look at that, look at all that space there, he's hard to fucking shoot.
Who asked you? Liam, I'm actually going to mute you.
I would as well, lad. I fucking hope you do.
Oh my good god. We're getting rid of them.
You're not fast enough, lad.
See, this one got rid of Kevin.
Oh, I'm going to tell him. I didn't even know he's got rid of him, lad. He's a fucking arse, you know.
I don't understand what that means.
Yeah, I don't have a clue.
You say it like 950 times and don't know what it means.
Arse.
Yeah.
Feel sorry for him.
Yeah, you feel sorry for him. You're the one that snapped his head off him, for fuck's sake. He
didn't snap his head.
Brilliant 17-year-old, you can't.
No, they decided to have a discussion as soon as left the party about me, so yeah. I think I was entitled to an opinion.
Oh, you're a dickhead, you were, being honest, yeah.
Yeah.
Snowflake. As much as you say, glass chin.
Glass chin, yeah.
Glass chin. For this, fucked it. Oh my god. Penalty, shit up, fucking glass knee. Here's my penalty. Oh crap, you lad. This could be a
joke. Look to kid the goalkeeper, really. Lim. You're caught. That'll be two
added minutes. Lee.
Jay. What? They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Fucking pussy bitch.
Is lethal talking.
This might be an opportunity to get level. You had to go to the fucking box.
Yeah, but I wasn't gonna go to you. The ball has better shooting than you.
Duh. Well, that's it. The final whistle. You got no fans. Bottom of the league. Typical Man City.
What a blow that was, Liam.
Marzi, where's your team, lad?
You fucked half them off, that's what you done.
Yep.
Jordan should be jumping on now.
Who?
Jordan should be jumping on now. Webb's in. Alright, back out, Shane's not in.
Do we have to back out for him?
Yeah, we'd back out for him, sadly. Mr. Red Card himself couldn't leave him out.
Shane, don't worry, just report him for abuse. Then we can take over.
Let me jump on, bro.
Thanks.
You're not going away from now, Margie.
Who?
Oh, fuck. Liam McRae's captain. Liam's captain.
No,
don't
look
at me.
It's all last for.
Fucking, of course it was that cunt, wasn't it?
What are you doing? Liam Taylor, away from you, prick.
Yeah, Taylor. Look, there's fucking two.
Who's this here? We fucking dick
this plonker, man.
What are you going to game for? Fuck's sake.
Did you say your prayers, Liam?
You fucking mad, you lad.
That we didn't fucking, that we don't lose tonight.
Is that serious, really, Liam? Fuck's sake.
Marzi.
You almost have a full team, Marzi.
Fuck it off, Liam.
Get a friendly then, Marzi.
Marzi!
You got a right back?
Yeah.
I'm timing out with the noise.
Yeah, at least you go fuck yourself.
Do you remember he started crying because of that, Liam?
Yeah. Remember that? And he stormed off.
Everyone kept saying it. Boy, stop. Boy, stop it. Turned off his mic.
Yeah, that's what turned off his mic, yeah.
Stop it now, lads, please.
He fucking did.
Turned off because I know fucking Kevin.
This is classed as bullying, this, lads.
About 5 minutes straight.
It was hilarious though, wasn't it? Like, fuck off now.
We're losing the game as well. Oh, stop. Oh my god.
Jesus, fuck off.
Fuck. FGL, Sheffield United.
Yeah.
Well on you, Liam.
Liam Kits. Oh, Liam the fucking Kits.
Marcy, it's red and white against blue.
You fucking lick our shit, Lee.
Marcy.
Fuck off.
Oof.
Bing. You alright, Chris? Not too bad.
We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
I'd love to fucking wrap my fist around your head in real life, you know?
Yeah, thanks, Martin.
Do it then.
Fucking do it then. How meant to do that, man?
I'll send you my address if you want it.
Go on then.
We'll come out and play with this all over then, if you can wait.
Yeah, I reckon we do it. Streaming as well.
Gorman. Jay. Watts.
I mean.
This could be promising.
Bang that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Is there a bit of corner? Boys drop back, lads?
No.
Fuck off, Marzi.
No, Marzi. Who are you talking to, lads?
Wait for you, Marzi.
Dink.
It will be yet another corner.
Yeah, Macro, you get the fuck back, right?
Lad, I'm already back. Shut your nose up.
He's put in the corner.
Dink.
What a shame.
Strong piece of defending and clearing. It's a corner again.
Oh, shit. No, corn. Four times the charm.
Your time's a shame. Oh,
four times
the charm. Four times the what?
Oh, there goes the right back.
Yeah. If you saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And it's going to be his throw here.
Oh,
lost the ball. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
Mayer. Of course he loses the ball.
The way to win the ball
back. Oh, he sure could.
Chris, that's gonna be me and you up top. Anchor set. Not me and you, but fucking attacking now. Marcy.
Threads it through. Look to pick out his teammates with that flat across. Far too close across to the keeper.
It's just spot up right back here, Marcy, look.
Yeah, man.
Gorman. What?
Yeah, I have Kevin jumping in.
Oh my god, of course he robs the fucking ball.
Fuck you, Lee, I'm getting that ball, right?
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Yeah, it's
oh my god.
Good tackle.
We should have a better chance scoring than that game. Now goes into the wider areas where
they've got a winger waiting. Lad, he just missed a sitter.
Yeah, man, he just should be.
Yeah.
Game still level, and the pressure might be counting. What?
Fucking pack the bus, FC.
Good vision, played over the back of the defenders. And it hit the post and went in!
Finish.
Well,
I know, yeah, he's fucking flicked it, lad. Look, he's getting off. Look, he's rage quitting now.
Yes, boys.
Fuck off.
I already caught 10 on the first game, so we have.
A quick interception.
That's the league.
Cut out the pass.
Keep the ball on the floor.
I was, lad, it's called a drill one, but it didn't work right.
It wasn't a drill one, there was it then, it wasn't on the floor.
McKenzie, Siemens. They did the glides, lad.
What? Gorman.
Where are you going, lad?
What do you mean, where the fuck go? Keeping the ball.
You cunt.
Yeah, and you still had the ball, so shut up.
Great interception. Loy. Anchor set. Out into the wide areas now.
Still on. And now Shevchuk. Oh my God. Well, that could be the insurance goal here. That little bit of daylight that they were after. What a great goal that was, Alan.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Restarting at 2-0. Taking it well under pressure. That's a great interception.
Man.
Very good attack.
Right, it was Paul Potter's point down there, please tell me.
It wasn't meant to go there, it meant to go back.
Yeah, they said it meant to go there. Cruel. Cruel.
Well, he's won it back. That's a yeah, really good tackle. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Saw the direction of the pass. Good one-on-one defending with the tackle. Trying to get the ball in behind. Brilliant goal! Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour.
Bang it, someone shoot.
And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Jay. Play on, says the referee. They've still got possession.
One near.
Now he's lost the ball.
Where's Captain Charles on defense? Plenty of width
for the team to attack into. And he's flagged offside.
Captain Lehmeyer.
What?
Put it on defense, will you?
Why?
Sorry, we've got six deep. Don't be bastard.
No.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Gives way free.
Don't get a free kick for that. Maniero.
He's in the shank.
I'm telling you to get red cards, lad. What are you on, Boo?
Here's Rooney.
Don't forget you're going with red cards, that's Shane. You can't speak.
Chef
Josh. That'll accept you now after this game.
Oh, it's a tremendous goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat trick today. He's really been on form. Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team.
That's it, that's one. Oh my god.
Always be, look.
Yeah, you need to change what you do for tip passes, I tell you.
What the? Oh, look at him get him.
Good save. He got a touch to that.
Every time you do.
Put the corner in the middle. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. Well, that's half time, and who would have expected
good
this?
Okay, please.
Well, they are losing at half time.
That's half ever, lads. So much is wrong about.
Fucking Marty's fault.
It is. That is my fault. Don't worry about it. I'll let you off for it.
Good sack, Marge, up by next week, don't we, boys?
Yeah.
Let's say you score four,
well,
we can score
the second
one.
Half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half time.
Lock me onto that.
McKenzie.
I think this is the longest we've had possession.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
I was supposed to say.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Don't worry, Shane has.
Broken down.
He's going to run the pitch now.
Have to try again.
Here's Messi. Here's Messi.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Lucky Biscan, lad.
I didn't care.
Can't go towards
that. That will be a throw.
It's your fucking chin.
Yeah.
Great play from the attacker. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Do that.
Shit.
Shane Lane's after showing what he's shot at the moment on
the Too close to the keeper in the end. I'm amazed, Alan, what we've watched, because couldn't split them when you talked about the teams at the start. Very similar players, very similar stats going into the game, but it's turned out to be one-sided.
Well, it has. I mean, the scoreline would suggest that. In open play, I don't think there's been much to choose between the two, but it's the two sets of strikers that have been the difference. The way the winning side at the moment has taken those chances.
Gives it a spastic.
Ah.
Real opening for
it. That was it. That's
a lovely you should become a proper manager. Sit in the stand and just watch the game.
Man, I'm player manager. Fuck that. That's not fun.
It's no fun for us either when you're playing.
Wasteful pass. Unforced error, really.
Lame pass when I'm surrounded by four fucking defenders.
What do you mean? You want?
Claims every pub self as well.
Okay.
That film, someone has filmed for Kevin tonight, lads, you know.
Excellent attacking. Get back in then, sit out for the night.
Yeah,
well, you
should win the game.
What? Jay. Yeah. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Coming from the man. They might have himself. Played him in here. Shane.
Takes the shot off. There's another one for them. They go further in front, and they are full value for this position. Well, that is delightfully taken.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous. One team really on their game today. The other very off-colour.
Yes, Ronaldo.
Yeah, man.
Yes.
Jesus Christ.
Yes, yeah, man.
Can you put him in the shitter anymore there, can you?
Shut up, you're meant to be fast, lad. Ah, he was saying today in the chat, oh, I'm going to be Ronaldo on this left wing, me, you can't wait. wasn't he, Lee?
He did not.
He did, he said, what? I've been watching YouTube videos all day.
He did not, mate.
You cheesy cunt.
Gorman. What? Shot blocked here.
Oh, Mazzy's eyes lit up then.
Well, offside.
Fuck, it was the bot that was offside, not my pro. Fuck that. I can't do nothing about the bot when he makes that run forward.
Check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go.
Yes,
saw the pass coming and got there first.
Missed that red card, I tell you.
Oh, man.
Just come back into the
defender.
Tidies
that up.
I think it's fucking run.
Oh, he done it, didn't he?
The opposition
not hard.
Looking to close in there.
It's not forced on. At least get one goal.
Nah, not allowed, lad.
Hey, read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Expecting you to do 94 school, mister.
Might just be in here from that little chip pass.
Better do fucking run.
He's gone for the volley and it nearly paid off. Yeah, really good technique there. Known for that corner volley. Well, they're not letting up, are they? I mean, comfortably ahead, but continue to create chances, ask not questions of that keeper.
Think.
What am I meant to do there?
Maniero.
Ah,
76th.
77.
Room out here in the wide position. O'Hara.
Yeah. Is that a friend? Yeah, they got a full 11 now? Yeah.
He's giving it away. What?
The ball.
Come on, Marzi. Oh. Who are you playing with this time? Clear it
away. Me, because of shit touch.
First time he's ever playing himself.
We've got 10
minutes left
on the clock.
It's that time I've been 100% playing myself, you know.
And the tackle there is successfully done.
Yes, Gerrard.
That's a great interception. What?
Feeling in the centre mid, Chris, are we?
Fired it in low.
Oh,
simple piece of defending, really.
What you should do, Marty.
Yeah, true.
Excellent interception. And now the referee says free kick.
Well, it must be
Duncan, Duncan. Well, the way he's teed the ball up here, Marty, it looks like he's going to have a crack.
Name's captain.
Oh. So used to being power hungry. Sure.
Jay to Siemens. They've lost the ball. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
See if people
offside. That's an easy decision. Mayer. Watts. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Great pass. What a ball.
What a ball.
And back it goes to the goalkeeper.
Bang that lead.
In trouble now. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
Oh, Chris.
It's a good hit.
She shushed them, lad.
Right, God, to him.
Shushed them.
To the scorer and maybe the manager of the team.
These aren't even in the prem.
We've got
Gorman.
This.
Locked off the pass there.
Comeback's on.
Oh, shit.
That is the final whistle. It was absolutely...
And it's a moment as well, then.
Hey, we'll do all exception now, lad. Fucking, I think I'll start smoking after that game.
You need to do something, Marty, lad.
I'll definitely, I'll give you the bullet and I'll fucking put me down with lads if you want.
Yeah, we might fucking start winning games then. You fucking leave.
Yes.
That's definitely, that's a good idea as well.
I'm not even drinking, lad.
Me fucking arse, you aren't.
Yeah, I've got a cup of tea in front of me, lad.
You're doing your fuck.
No wonder, you're definitely not fucking Lee McElroy.
You invited that player into the team, lad?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Margie, please. Sacrifice yourself.
I'll get Kevin back for us, lads, right?
City gets cursed.
Yeah, let me just keep an eye out just in case I can get sent out when I'm doing this team sheet.
Oh, there it is. No one's here.
Lads, jump in position.
Chris went for a smoke, lad, so...
Chris went for a smoke, yeah. Ah, fuck it, it's way. Put your hands down. They always do, Lee. Like.
We're going to win the league as well. We're right, lads. The comeback's on.
Can we still win the league, Maz? Yeah.
Oh, we're definitely winning the league. Definitely not Liverpool. Oh, he's left. Soon.
Did you invite him to the party? Not to the
yeah.
team?
I invited him to the team, yeah. He's accepted his invite and on to it.
He needs to reset his connection.
Ball control 99, quit. Mazzy.
Yeah.
Cut.
If we can get anyone back before, if they, because everybody went for a smoke, I think, or George Guru.
Yeah.
It's Liam McRoy fucking fella in the name position.
Lad, I'm not the one in my garden smoking.
Yeah, no, it's not.
Just jump in position there. Sweet.
Yeah.
Recall 10.
Recall 10, yeah. Once anybody jumps in, just wait for the right back to get in.
Wasn't it his team, his mate's team that were playing tonight? Like,
yeah.
Fuck, I know. Try your eyes, mates. Dun 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 dun.
Hey, Fage here. Can you trust Captain's Band, lad? That's left back. Trust Captain's Band. He gets a chance. Nice one. right back come back, Lee, have you heard from?
Nah, I've given up, Mersey. My days of call manager are over. I text him. No fucking reply.
Over.
Just jump into a game.
Yeah, I'm waiting for the same thing over the envoy.
Anyone in the friendlies chat looking for a game?
In 10 minutes.
FGL Leeds are looking for one as well. Send them on, Margie. We give them a quick spank.
Fall down.
Liam, we almost caught some keeper out earlier.
Liam?
Yeah, because we were trolling the keeper and he said he played for Leeds. And I go, so did you play for them last season? He goes, yeah. Stupid.
Fucking Logan keeper still that.
These ain't gonna accept.
Nope. Of course not.
Pussies.
German position at.
Is that off the speakers that you're inputting to your stadium room, is it? Chris, do you know it was a year ago today?
A year, not.
Man City winning the Premier League.
You got no fans, you got no fans, they're all foreign and from Ireland.
That's okay. That's you don't have Premier League. So suck my bum.
Alaikum salam.
We always play these.
Paderborn. Marzi's second favourite team.
Yeah, I'll have my mic on mute.
So?
Oh yeah, I know. Wait, why am I not in the game? The game starts!
I never win the Premier League. Cause you're fucking shit.
Host venue for our football action today.
Why?
Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
So much fucking about like with this FIFA lately, MD. Bring the score up.
On the pitch. Don't give it to him. Powerful.
Can't give me one ready.
Where's the right back?
He's not here.
He's fucking saying his connection or something.
The team keeps changing, like, what's going on? tits?
Tits?
Fucking hell, man. You're quite bland. You needs to be black and white. Needs to be black and white. God.
Liam.
Shut the fuck
no
up.
No Premier League.
You're just fuming because it's restarting again in June, lad.
Here's to you, bitch, company.
What?
What's it, Chris?
Hi there, everyone. Welcome to South Wales, to Swansea, to the Liberty Stadium. Martin Tyler here, as usual, along with Alan Smith, my very good friend and co-commentator. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Absolutely looking forward to this.
Oh, we've won four times.
Oh my God, lad, you're not even from fucking Manchester. Really
good players.
I mean, Chris isn't even from fucking Liverpool. He's living in England.
I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Cunts.
Gorman. That's a clever pass. Oh, and it didn't quite come up. Nolan. Here's Brown. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Good position for the cross. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Fucking speed him.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Switch.
What league are these in?
These are in our league, these battles.
Oh, they didn't.
Opportunity in a wider area. But they are moving the ball well here. Here's Brown. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Guided through.
There's a goal.
Wonderful chance!
God.
Great defending with the block.
Fucking bodies.
It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw.
Oh, fuck.
Bruno. Nolan.
Tie the ball up, almost.
Time to get the ball in. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. Well, they've made the defenders turn here with that pass. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Look, covered.
Room for the cross. But got his angles wrong with the pass.
And,
well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Lucky.
That's it, he's true.
Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught.
What a ball, Leo. Why can't you
good
do that, mate? Oh.
A real chance here.
Then.
Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Jay, that is a tackle and a half.
Well, Ian.
Now Brown. Nolan. Here's Brown. That's a great interception. Looking for teammates in the middle. Terrific stop.
Good save.
Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead.
They got short. Smash from post.
Corner played into the middle. Good save by the keeper. Intercepted well.
Dirty bastard.
Maguire.
Well done, mate.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Good idea. That's what the defenders love to see a goalkeeper come out like that.
Roy Winks is Razor.
Maguire. Watts. McKenzie. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Brilliant.
Great ball.
Behind you, Canute, Chris.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Poor work, really.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, but I am expecting
to see a bit more freedom in
the remainder of this match. They do need to step it up to win it. Their strikers, the movement has not been as good as it normally is out there.
Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Mayer.
Oh, yes.
Opportunity now.
What? Oh, no.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that.
Drop a few back, boys.
Brilliant. In goes the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Heads it out for a throw-in. Jay. Now the possibility for a cross. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
He's a cool player, him, that Dylan fella.
Neatly intercepted.
Oh, boy. Oh.
What an effort, lad.
Didn't really go for it. A bit of
oh,
Lee. Got a strong pun.
Fuck off.
Fuck a diddle.
Your time to shine, lad.
If I don't know, fucking no. Live here at the end of it, for fuck's sake.
Fuck me. That would have been out for a throwing, lad. I was fucking quick.
Fuck you, man.
Come on, look at that, lad. Jesus Christ.
Right, boys, now. Fuck yous.
Oh, my God, what are we doing?
Don't even come celebrate. Don't want you to know me.
Oh, peasants. Oh, what's good. How are you?
It's just me
floor,
and you now, lad. Fuck the rest of them.
Well, fuck off, I've done that, yo.
See how my real mates are now, boys. Fuck you, Liam.
Game's at 10 past 8.
Oh, he's been giving everyone shit all week, lad.
You can't even speak.
Oh my God.
I'm getting the bat out now before I score the screamer.
Yeah, fucking hope so, lad.
No.
He's going for top in, lad. Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
Right to the corner flag we did.
Man, you should have been missed from 2 yards here.
Lad, I got pure goosebumps, lad.
Jay. Now, boys, we can't see him,
right? What looks going on mute now, lads, right?
It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal.
Got Harry Potter out there now.
Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area.
Oh, no, we are a wizard.
We know that one. Fuck me.
Give me the ball, I'll score.
Could get the ball into the box now. Lewandowski! Well, that's a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Yeah, back's open.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even
in
this match. Didn't time it.
Locked off the pass
ball.
There. Yeah, man.
Excellent pressure.
Chris.
They should be able to build from here in midfield.
Effort, Chris, lad.
See, when I said I pressed the wrong button, everyone said, oh, yeah, it's alright, Chris, but when I do it,
because you're a cunt, lad.
You're a fucking...
Fuck you, Chris.
Lee, you have no mates now after that.
I'm going back to the right back. Fuck off, you cunt.
I'll lay an MG.
McKenzie.
Turn line.
Switch is on if you need, left back.
Mayer.
And then...
Social distancing, you bastard.
Excellent piece of defending here. just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase.
Right. You can drop back as well, Maz, you know what I mean? Fucking hell, lad. Jesus Christ.
Mate, that's your fault for dirty man to move for 10 minutes. No pressure put in.
So back on him.
Oh, what a cross.
Game time, anyways, that's why. Shit's 6 minutes past.
Lee, don't start piping up now, lad. That's on stream.
We have Leicester. Leicester first, then Arsenal.
And Leicester, like, fading in the league or something. Anyone's above us, though, aren't they? Fucking hell.
Everyone's above
us. It's not fucking hard, is it, lad?
I'm clipping that tomorrow, mate. I swear to God.
Not gonna hear the fucking end of that now.
No, it's getting put on YouTube, lad.
So fucking do, give me a bit of fame.
It's gonna have its own intro and everything, lad.
Alright, mate, how are you? Alright, good
boy. Hi, Emperor. Shipwreck.
Do you know him, Marzi?
Oh, he's desperate. He's a player that's worse than Kevin.
Lad, this is all on stream, you know. You need to stop insulting people.
I really hate these streams now, fuck
you.
You're
just a cunt, you know that.
I'm gonna tell them to watch it.
Yeah.
Same, so am I. I'll literally just clip this part and send it to him.
I'm gonna score.
I hope so, lad, I really do.
I'm gonna shush you, Liam.
I wish you would, lad. I really do.
Okay, lads, let's go.
I wasn't ready.
Do you want to bang one?
I had to bang one out beforehand.
Oh, sorry.
Kits.
Going wrong with kits.
Oh my god, it's blue and blue, mate.
It's blue and blue, lad.
They changed for me, for fuck's sake.
Fucking Captain Tismo.
I'm not even. Has anyone else got blue and blue? Yeah, so what do you want to do back out, or is that going to be alright? It's dark blue, innit?
Let's just back out. Nah, I just quit it when we don't worry about it.
Don't worry.
Welcome to you all to Leicester in the East Midlands of England, of the United Kingdom.
It's gonna be alright. Don't worry. It's only me and you, Chris. Never mind, Chris, back out.
Fuck's sake, Chris.
Will I stay in or will I back out? They backed out anyway before me, boys, so... Oh, I think it's 94 times.
Remind us, please.
Mercy, please do remind us.
Thinking about playing for this team tonight, lad.
Well, lads, let's go. Game time. Let's go, boys.
Mars, even got a beat, lad. Fucking Leicester.
Leicester.
Yeah, man. Any good?
Couldn't give a fuck. If you listen to property, I said I'll send to you. Tell you to watch it. Come on, boys, game time, let's go. Kids changed for us, lads, did he?
Yeah. See you later, Kevin, lad. Well played.
Maggie, you kicked yourself there, lad.
Yeah.
I was saying, you're Mr. Red Card yourself, lad, you know?
But you did collar it him and fucking Sadio for doing that to me, and then I pulled them up, and then you were doing exactly the same thing. Fucking
I don't give a fuck.
Our football today
was
the King Power Stadium, the Manchester City Football Club. Welcome to you all.
Oh, that was fucking great.
I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith sits with me.
Yeah.
The match has so
Kevin,
much
I love
potential.
You deep down, lad.
Kickoff is just moments away. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, a real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Steered through. Up for grabs here.
Buzz.
And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
Well, he's not had
much boys.
Room at all to work
goal,
in
goal's the same goal. Come on, lad, we got this. Come on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Gorman. Yoda. Blasi.
Yeah.
Here they are still probing.
Same game,
away.
Boys. Watch back post for us.
And then. Given after that tackle.
True. 792 wedge spots.
Nodded back across goal. And he takes it on with a shot on goal here.
Come on.
Okay.
The goalkeeper. Not really what the attacker had in mind. It just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing. And it's working well for them, showing how much... It's offside.
Spray line. Given it.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Look. And again.
Jay. Now the shot.
Well,
maybe the counter attack is on here.
Yeah.
Plenty of speed.
Yeah, boys.
Much organisation.
Run it, Marzi.
Ball lost at a crucial time.
The ball.
Oh, George Chris Green. Oh, no.
He looks to his assistant.
Oh, unlucky.
Good ball, Marzi.
Go finish, Chris. Just look at our side.
In case they try to do that switch,
it'll be a throw. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction.
Oh, boys,
of the
we're seeing we can get one goal on. We can get multiple.
Now, can he take them on?
Alain, you go if you have to.
Alain, push up.
Gorman. Great interception.
Bang that lad.
Oh fuck off.
Oh, look, you're looking decent, Tim. A few bodies drop back, boys.
Sorry, Chris.
Yeah, who's put me on it? Who should I put on it?
Put Mercy on it if you want, yeah. Come on, boys.
He goes to corner.
Reached
by the goalkeeper to tip it over the bar.
Marzi, yeah.
Corner given.
Put Marzi on, yeah.
And then.
In goes the corner.
Bang that,
and then.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, no way.
Come on, boys. Well in, boys. Well in.
Well in, Andrew.
Just petered out, and he's got the ball, the keeper.
Yeah, he'll argue he had his angles covered with that first one. And the second one, no problem for him.
Give him support, lads. Well in.
One or two options now.
We have an advantage anyway, boys. For them. Go on, Marzi, help pop.
What's that game?
Super block.
Unlucky, Chris.
Sorry, Chris, I don't know where the game knocked you onto that, lad. Well in.
Yoda. Blasi. Cut out the pass.
In the end, Lee.
Yeah, see.
Gorman.
Len.
Okay. Watch that ball down the line.
He's got some room out there. Good support running on either side.
Valiant Lee, well pressed.
Keeping the ball and looking for an opening.
quick well, in, boys.
Quick in his movement too to intercept there. Guiding the pass through. Saved his side really with that interception.
Press the keeper, press the keeper.
Ballin.
Jay Gorman saw the pass coming and got there first.
Ballin. Ballin, Lee.
Strong, fair challenge. Pulls out for a throw, though.
Sound that line, that smoke off the right back.
Blazzy. Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Well, yeah, lads.
Good pressure, Chris.
Well, yeah.
It's poor work, really.
It's an Xbox now, so
I'm not going to be real good.
Frost.
Big win. Well, yeah.
That's the kind of attitude the coach will really love. He's made a mistake, well, yeah. He's made up for it, winning the ball back. It's a shot!
Great save.
Down that line, down that line.
Good reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Notice.
Ooh, unlucky Chris.
Key. And off he goes with some options. It's great defending with the block.
What?
He's given them a free kick.
No way.
Come on, boys. Mark up.
Well,
I think he's
going
to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
Shane, watch him. Enjoy.
Well, here it is.
Great save.
He reached that. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Round the edge.
He's put in the corner.
There you go. Well in.
Oh, he's cut that out well read.
Big switch. Well in.
Very well done to switch the play. Gorman. McKenzie. It's good attacking play this from them.
Oh my god. I looked at them, decent attempt. Same game, boys. Switch on, mark up.
Frost. Referee's had a good look and decided. Surely he must And there it is!
Harlock.
He took it on and that showed a bit of courage, but he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley. Well, sometimes they can fly into those Z, but that one, back of the net. Well done, son. Just widen the margin.
I'll tell you,
don't
keep on
the
match.
So, man, my bad.
Hit it hard and straight, the goalkeeper.
Big win.
Last half time. 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. So, half time, the home team lead.
Look, lads, I'm on. We're saying we can get chances on. Just need to get lucky and put one in the way.
Lucky boys.
Come on, lads, same again. Second half, let's be a bit tighter in the back line there now, lads. Just watch out for that ball, your man, to try and run through the middle.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Fares.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Promising forward play from them again. That's a good tackle. Maguire. Jay.
Oh, it's gone.
Throw it.
Chance to cross it. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow up now. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack. The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, and we've been treated to some really good football.
Because with that possession, well, he's created a lot of chances and made life difficult for the opposition. Deserved leader so far.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on.
I swear the ref was in this game.
He's given the free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're cheering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall.
He's
trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
Blasi. That's another turnover here.
Pull it back.
Good tackle. Gives it away straight to the opposition.
First.
Well in, Chris. Well in.
And. Go on, Lee.
Can really get at the opposition.
Jesus.
What the fuck?
I'm so lucky that it's been
an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Oh, no,
it's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on. Probing pass. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Gorman. Doing this, although it looks nice, it's not a way back into the game for them. The passing needs to be much more progressive. They need to take a risk or two. Gambino. Yoda.
Okay.
Don't worry about that, you're good.
Careless.
Well in, lad.
Good defending.
Just nothing's gone right this game. Still time, though.
Still time, still 20 minutes ago.
Gambino.
Still time to get two rounds against.
The referee's allowed the game to go on, he's entitled to do that. And it's well taken by the goalkeeper off his
right
line.
Right back, well in.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Oh, look at that switch on it. Fucking got me, lad.
Cut out the pass.
Fucking didn't even see him, lad.
Hello.
Oh my god, that was supposed to go to the
interception.
Good shot, yeah, good.
It was a foul and he's given the free kick.
Come on, lad.
Gorman.
Fucking volley.
It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Keep going. Shot, lad.
That's gone out for a throw-in. Hey, read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Well in, lad.
Out of play for a throw. Jay. Maguire, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Watch back post.
Set it up well for the cross. They'll be annoyed with the cross because it was the goalkeeper's ball all the way.
Well, feet.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball. Probing with the pass.
Is it on?
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that.
He's
That's offside.
The referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up. It's offside. Jay. Gorman. Watts. McKenzie. So easy in possession.
My bad, lad.
Frost. Behind the defenders. Over their heads. Then in the shot go. There's another one for them. They go further in front. And they are poor value for this position. It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. But nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Blasi, interception here. Frost slipping it through. Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper.
Well, in keeper.
The downside of some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to make it, but not his day, really, generally.
In goes the corner.
Big win. Well in.
And the pass not completed, really. Two more minutes to be played, then trying to slip it through.
Number 10, Donald.
And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. We've given you the score line. The bottom line, it's a defeat.
Yep.
Oh, I must quit with it. Send me the old stats.
I'll send them in just yet. Hold on.
Do I want to look at them, eh?
Our stats now. We have not two to play.
Well, there are two left.
Leave next 10 minutes. Anybody need a picture of stats? Fire back out. Worst.
Who'd you give man the match at all? I can't manage your lad.
I just don't know, being honest. It's someone in the midfield anyways.
Chris would be my option.
Yeah.
The amount of times you want back the ball as well.
Yeah, I'd give it to Chris, yeah.
It's gonna go make a brew.
Always.
I'm gonna go grab a can. Marge, you text me if.
Huh?
I'm gonna give someone else, Andrew. Text me when you're.
Yeah, no worries, Jack. Game's up till 10:10. We still have time. Can, yeah.
Well, 10 to.
10 to, yeah. They call 10.
Ah, fucking going to grab a can, so good luck.
I'm just going to grab a drink while we're waiting on Name, and I'll come back because he's captain. We have Arsenal now in the next 15 minutes, then holding the cup, yeah. Yeah, these called 10, yeah. Once Liam comes back, we can get a game in, and then... Let's bounce back against Arsenal. We show our team what we can do. We can pick it up. Well, we're here, that can open there, Liam.
Me? I haven't got a can. I just said I'm going to make a brew.
That was definitely fucking Lee.
Yeah.
Can water taste now, boy, yeah?
Oh, it is, yeah.
Ooh, oh, it's cold?
Oh, it is, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Oh, God.
Liam, this is a rough one. You made him in this club start drinking now, lad.
That's crazy. I'm fucking shit. I need something to cheer me fucking up, mate.
The podcast together.
Fucking man. Sound
here, lad?
Are we ready to go?
An hour, what?
No, the game's not till 10 minutes, or 13 minutes.
13. Have a wank in that time.
13, they call 10, yeah.
I'm not being funny, but my keeper's a 90-liter goalkeeper, lad. What the fuck?
You didn't play like a great keeper.
How did that even not happen, lad?
You didn't play like a great keeper.
Fuck me.
I played with Lloris Karius in the Champions League final, and you'd know all about that, mate.
Well, I would, yeah.
That's where he got his inspiration from, to play his keeper, you know?
Little cunt.
He plays great in all the games leading up to them. Comes to the big game where he has to make his name, he flops.
Karius to victory, eh?
Just like Lee, lad.
Just like me.
Yeah.
You jumped in, Liam.
Shut the fuck up, lad.
You jumped in, Liam.
Oh fuck my you, god!
Fuck you!
Oh, did?
Get pissed tonight. Oh, day off tomorrow is a bush.
No.
Nope.
It's never a day off, MJ. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, I go back on Thursday, can't wait.
Bullshit. Yeah, same myself. It's kind of handy, though. But no.
So chilling with a beer.
I don't have to have excuse tomorrow, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Myers, you sure? All you do is get money handed to you on a Tuesday.
I don't get handed to me, actually. It gets put in my bank account, excuse you. No, they called 10, I'm pretty sure.
Definitely, lad. How's the game, Marzi? Do you even know, lad?
No, I don't know what I'm doing, lad. I have no fucking clue what I'm doing.
What time's the game, then? Is it 8:40 or
8:50? You were sitting bottom of the league, mate, so it wouldn't surprise me.
Marzi, is it 8:40 or 8:50, lad?
It's 8:50, lads.
So why did you say 10 minutes at fucking 25 past?
Yeah, Marzi, you weren't a plonk, are you?
Cunt.
So what time's the game at, Marzi?
10-2, is it? Definitely is.
It's definitely 10-2, lads.
I can't be.
Did you check it? Go check the website. I'll
treble check the website. Don't you worry, lads. I've treble checked.
To be sure.
Get
sorry over. We played it.
Get sorry over, lads. We got to win, you know. 1-2-0. They got both goals.
So much, yeah. How long's the game? The match has so much
potential, and kickoff is just moments away. What a game this should be, Alan. Yeah, thanks,
Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining
toss here. What a ball!
I think we'll find out in the first 10 minutes how these teams approach the task. Oh, man.
And that will be a goal kick.
Shane, do you want to come to the next game, sir?
Hi, Tinker.
Mercy won't tell me.
Apparently, I don't have a clue.
I don't.
No. Snuffed away in the final moments of that attack.
He's made the interception. I sure don't, Liam.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Has he?
And that will be a throw.
Mamba.
Shut the fuck. Mamba. Who's Mamba?
Mamba stuff.
Can whip it in now. He was able to go in and make the challenge and make
real
it a good
Chris
one.
Real crucial,
good vision.
Fucking ball.
Far post cross.
Oh, oh, could have been who's he, Marzi, lad?
But the interception stopped that.
Marzi, what are you waiting for?
I don't know. It's a very good like interception. You know?
Teammates getting out of the way because saw the goal.
Oh
and
my
it.
God!
I just warm in the keeper.
Oh
but, right.
God.
Test him out, are you?
Nah, it's okay. I'm getting his paws warm. But don't score easy goals if you know.
Never know what's coming, you know.
Promising forward play from them again.
Oh, yes,
FJ Rock. Most men are
empty. Tackle Mars. You think Mars is a cunt.
Mars is a wanker.
Get digression up, is it?
Ah, Liam.
Shut the fuck up, lad.
Ah, Liam, no need for that now.
Yeah, all I was doing was asking when's next game. To give the ball away like that. Down low, boss. Great ball.
Threading it through. I was disappointed with
oh,
that.
Oh, you don't run, right, Maggie?
What?
Oh my God. Peter get the fuck off the pitch, lad.
I can't believe he's actually done. What the fuck?
Maggie, you suck. Boom.
Wait, can they make a complete pass?
Can't this fuck.
The pass not completed, really.
You see?
You
should have me.
Should be. Oh, look at the sweat, lad. 17 of us there.
You would have hit the fucking rosehead anyway, so suck me, boys.
I would have done something more than you, lad. Jesus Christ.
Nah, you would have went hard in fucking rosehead and it'd be on the spot. You would have went down fucking same land in your back garden.
Liam, where are you at?
It's back all the way in centre back.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Don't
yeah,
too far forward, mate. Shoot, Willie, you panty.
How's it go here?
Oh my God.
Left
it, yeah, you would expect me to save it. I got a raise for it, so shoot him out.
Because George went down to the corner, so corner flag.
Oh, Lee! What the fuck, lad?
It was on the sideline!
He's on the left now, he isn't now. Shane, great attempt there, lad.
Man, you just stop running, you lad. What's all that about?
That's dead end. That's dead end. Fuck off.
Brent didn't.
Ah, Liam, why'd you run back for fixing?
Why did you keep running, man? Oh, what a dummy. Think.
Oh,
finally.
Don't even come celebrate me, you pig. Go away.
I'm not, lad. Why can't you fucking do that in the league, lad?
Okay, because you won't fucking pass me, you shit cunt.
Glad you're on the opposite side of me.
Where's the ESL?
Yeah,
boy.
Yeah, boy.
Look at me name, look at me name. Except.
Lee Cruz Morgan.
Read his name out now.
That's a great interception.
Oh, you pass the ball.
Suck my hurly swinging balls, man.
Fucking would, and I'll don't tempt him.
He's giving the possession away here.
I would, lad. Fucking bite it off.
Shoot
me.
He's
over here.
They can spread the play now.
Obviously. Oh, Jesus.
Imagine you better release me, lad.
I can be quick on the break now.
Me too.
Keeping the ball is one thing, but the equaliser here. They've really bridged the gap here, Alan, haven't they? And this goal proves it. Well, it might
be David versus the lot. I'm keeping an eye on each other there, boys.
Lucky dog.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Get everywhere.
You were shooing.
Oh my God.
That's excellent refereeing. Really good stuff with the advantage rule.
Simply. On it. Show this.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Good man, Andrew. You're doing well not passing to him.
Major scored.
Wriggle past one man. One of their better passes, and he's giving it away. I was laughing at him, by the way, because he's a cunt.
Here they come on the counter charge. Well, maybe the counter attack is on here. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Incisive pass.
You didn't even mean that pass, lads. That's why we had to pay more.
I didn't want Liam to get the assist, so we just...
I don't know, Liam didn't even mean to get the pass off to there, Liam.
Did the first time, though, at face time?
That was his touch, man. He's people
on the
same
way. Shane, come
join me. Appreciation from the crowd that their team throwing men forward all over the shop.
Chance to put it in the box from here. Oh! Lazzy. You'd be in the goal and still miss.
If anyone scores from there,
you wouldn't know the feeling.
You wouldn't understand. You wouldn't understand. I know. That's why we had to downgrade him from centre forward.
Good man. Last season, I don't know. You know, I was in fucking centre mid. Is that ball, Mazzy?
Yeah, we made it.
Scored more than Lee. Really? I just want you to do it in the league, lad. Well, I'm not sorry, I'm just fucked up. I hope you get your ass off. Really sums up the way they
have been playing. Stop flicking me arse now.
So this doesn't count, lad. Off we go again,
2-1. Oh, Dom William sent the stats in, mate. Don't you worry.
If he talks nice enough, I might put him onto a stats form. To work the ball
into. As you swear.
Oh my god. Not even celebrating with that, that's a shit goal, lad. He scored with a chip of
a very tasty variety. I've fucking seen that, I've seen you run in there, like you there, fuck that. That's half time, and 3-1 is the score. That's all I'll say is, fuck yes.
Well, we wondered whether there might be an upset here, but
the look me arse. Really the yeah, back here, yeah.
Wait, what time's the game?
2 minutes.
Alright, I'm just gonna take a picture of my stats here, Marge, don't you worry.
Oh no, you're saying I'm just gonna clip that goal from 4 goals this season, you know?
Send it to his bird lad on Tinder. Look at me, I'm professional footballer. On FIFA.
The boy, a professional FGL manager from Manchester City. Bottom of the league.
Bottom of the league, that's a glory in itself, for fuck's sake.
Marge, you think I'm taking the piss, or you did take a picture of my stats?
I'm not fucking surprised.
Yeah.
Alright lads, back out.
Sticking in the Discord down now for me.
Thanks for that, fair play to you. Just send me a private message, will you?
Nah, it's in the Discord, don't you worry.
I'm just gonna tell the admin, you fucking stop boosting.
Taylor, Monk, back out lads.
Where's your look? It's beautiful.
Fair play to you, fair play to you.
You think I'm fucking messing, man? I'm not messing.
No, I'm fucking seeing it.
Look how fucking Marzi finger bashing the X there into position. I want the captain's armband in case we ever win a cup.
You can tell we're never going to win a cup
though. Are we fucked, lad? Can't even win the fucking St. John's, whatever it's called.
Yeah, we're still in that, and maybe we would have been true if you weren't the shit keeper.
If we didn't lose yesterday, thanks to shit keeper,
well,
yeah.
You know, if I didn't play in goal, we would have got a default either way. So fucking stop crying.
In fairness, that default would have saved my eyes from looking at you.
Marzi, shut the fuck up, lad. Oh, no.
That one hit a nerve.
No, it doesn't. Nothing bothers me, lad. You voice just Marzi. Irritates me. You and Lee, that cunt there, mate. God. They're like fucking Bill and Ben. Fucking pair of nonces.
Yeah, that's nice to know. Thank you.
Lee.
You're a fucking dickhead.
Say goodbye to your fucking picture there, lad.
Hey!
B.
Better not remove that now. Nah, use our packet, cunt.
What?
You remove my picture.
Shut the fuck up, lad.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back.
Eat that Liam McRory picture, it's never gonna happen.
Marcy, tell him to stop deleting my fucking pictures.
Yep, Monk, you're right there, lad. Pick chains up,
Liam
lads.
Liam has a glass chin, this. So...
That's so.
Going to hide from.
Yeah.
Fucking pansy.
I'd love to snap your jaw, you know, Lee. I really would. I'd just fucking rip it off your face.
If you want.
Then we'll come over to Liverpool once this is all over and we'll sort this out. We'll build a ring
out
your back.
Put it on Stadium Effing Lab. We'll have a box on that. We'll have a boat.
I'll put my money on Liam.
Where's your Lincoln Air 6 your scooter?
Fucking shitting yourself, you found out he was in the army, for fuck's sake.
How'd you
still
know?
Babe.
Oh shit, he was in the army, was he? Oh shit, I better talk to him.
Exactly.
But now. Fuck you, Shane.
Well, you're just a dick, aren't you?
Yeah, was in for that, lad.
Alright, lads, send them the invite now, come on.
I was a corporal in the cadets, lad.
Yeah, it's back cleaning the dishes he was, though, lads. That's why he didn't tell us.
It's alright, I was only in the parachute regiment, not what he is, like.
Well, he's a bin man in fairness to him as well.
Posey.
Shane's a bin man as well.
The bin man by day. Pro
clubs
player by night.
Pro FIFA player by night, lad. Come on, Marty, update your bio, lad. Yeah, it's fucked up.
No, this game session is no longer available. fucking Marty!
Z.
Are we boys jumping in position?
Nope.
Alright, Christian.
Fuck off. Keep up. Gives away from. He gives motivational speech and then he leaves. You thought this game was attentive. It's a fucking joke now.
Keeper, jump in, lad. Anyone else in position, lad, yeah?
No, can't see.
What are you crying for, lad?
What are you crying for?
Oh my god, I've got major happening off this fucking game, you know? Swear to god.
Marzi.
Fuck off.
Marzi.
He has his mic taking the piss, he's lad.
Take a picture of this now, send it.
It's on the stream, lad.
I'm just gonna hear someone sound like a sheep calling Marzi. Shane, how are your chocolate chip cookies yet?
Proper glitchy this game, lad. What the fuck?
Can't beat a few bourbons. It's not too bad.
Sounds like fucking major happy in that lad.
Margie, what time's this game at?
They're sending over now.
I don't have all fucking night, like. Exactly, we have late night league too.
Yeah, you do.
I actually do, mate. Showing for a team there last night.
Good for you.
Thank you. Play striker because I'm a beast. Bravo. you're the cunt.
Starting boys, game time, let's go.
You said that fucking twice times before, lad. Hopefully.
Yeah, Liam.
Well, boys, let's go. Game time.
Right, Maz, you've said that 94 times now.
Well, I'd say an hour or five times, you know? Game time. There we go.
I think it might be now, Shane. I'm not too sure.
Yeah, I think it's now, Shane. Being honest, but I'm not sure now, you know? I think another three players going to have to ask me before it starts.
Yeah, they're like 7 minutes late, lad.
It's not my fault.
So, if that was us, we'd have got a default all of us, David, these kids. Alan Smith has joined
me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. Yeah, we're nursing kit. Down nursing kit, what you expect?
Oh, I've got a 13 inch telly, lad. That's what's wrong with these kids.
I love visiting this ground.
Really been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will.
On the edge again. Hensma.
Target players in the center. That's an important clearance. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
And then
a good control under pressure. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
And then
Lynn keeper.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Left back.
Good ball.
And then
Brilliant,
no. Oh,
man,
possession back for his team.
Careful, boys.
Good block.
Brilliant. Don't you win back, boys? Come on.
That was a fucking awful pass, that lad.
He could cross it from
here.
There
we go, Liam. Real good. Just get there.
Now Jones. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though.
Surprised.
Come on, boys. Let's
go. Clear back.
Well,
switch.
Down line.
Good ball. Lucky.
Now Jones.
Man. It's man number 10 on 20, so lads.
Well, then it goes.
Yeah,
not a great cross, really.
Brilliant.
Goalkeeper,
an easy piece of work. What?
Back in, run in. Brilliant.
Don't look like one, boys. Show off.
Goal cross. Brilliant.
Oh, looking to
do. Just a
thought you'd kick it in, boys. Well in. Keep on moving, lads. Well in.
Finish, Chris.
What a great finish that is. He meant it too. So again, boys, Frisch heads on.
Open the scoring, 1-0 here.
Well in, Lee.
Ah, ref, come on.
Well in. Ooh.
And Jones. Ochoa. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Jones.
One.
They obviously believe that they can find this equaliser by passing their way through the opposition. Change of direction, infield.
Away.
Cuts it out nicely. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
In.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Gorman. Mayer.
Give it, Chris.
One.
It was awesome. Jay. Sorry, Chris.
One, have a shot.
One.
Well, they've Three. Got a set piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Yeah, I'll jump from the wall and knock him back close.
He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
Yeah, give him. Yeah.
Not gone for goal, gone short. Good defensive clearance there.
Yeah.
McKenzie. And he's gone and won the ball. With a very good tackle.
Watch seven coming through.
Chris.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes.
Keep the ball, boys.
They won't mind that in, one bit them. Because they've got their noses in front, and it's been a brilliant performance so far. I'm sure the manager on the sideline will be absolutely delighted.
Big win.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Down that line. And then.
Gorman.
I wasn't even supposed to go to you, Chris, sorry.
Finish.
Lucky MJ. Good attempt there, lads. Strong shot.
I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Yeah, I've got one into that. One in. Big win.
Well,
yeah.
Well in, Chris.
Gorman.
Again. Ooh. Cover for the right back, lads.
Yeah, I'll cover.
That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass.
Lane.
Throw in to come.
Give him space, lad.
Making sure there's no turnover.
Show him an option, boys.
Short option in front of you.
Jay. What?
Oh,
he could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Big win. My name, and again.
Diaby.
Great tackle.
Pass threaded through.
See your car, just be careful, man.
That's a chip pass. And the defender is there to clear it.
Luke.
It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack, threading it through. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass.
Lucky. Switch, just took in that stone, get dragged over to him, and then
he's it back easily.
Fucking lag there, boys.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Don't move well. You bleed.
Well, there'll be two added minutes. Mayer.
Liam. Anything to win.
McKenzie. Jay. Continue to knock the ball around. Oh, looking
great.
For the open.
Chris. Great ball, Chris.
That is Chris.
That could be the insurance goal here. That little bit of daylight that they were after. No better time to score than that. No wonder his teammates are delighted. Restarting at 2-0. Half time now.
Good half, boys. Much better.
Yeah, boys.
So here we are at half time.
Well done, Mars, you got your finish.
Nice one. Great ball, Chris. No wonder we wasn't going called shit.
Well done, Chris. Great play.
Yeah, I pressed X. Did you notice that? Did you, Chris?
Defo 40 got tackled and the defender just moved out to his way, lad.
And here we go. The referee's blown his whistle and we're off for the
second
half.
See, Liam, that's how you pass the ball from tip and not lose it.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
He's getting all cocky now if you score a goal.
I've got an assist somehow.
Use the advantage.
One, it's on
the ball
us.
Back by that interception.
Oh my god. He's going to kick the floor, lads.
Just remember, Liam, you're on the yellow card as well.
Not a good pass Aye. At all.
Shane?
No, better than that. That's rather sloppy. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. What?
Yeah, I'm going to tell you this.
Just
didn't really get what he wanted from the power.
Well, he had other options as well. His teammates aren't happy.
Lane, take it down.
It's good play.
Careful, lucky lad.
To get a foot in. Probing with the power.
Yeah.
Saved by the keeper.
Great save.
On to the ball.
Just two Easter boys.
Yes, yes. Well,
Mayer.
Magic.
Gorman.
Oh, what the fuck?
What well picked up. Following that interception. Careful, boys. Pick up that ball. Well in. And again for Nate.
Mayer. Won it back with an interception.
Sorry, Liam. That was meant to go more in front of you there.
Lucky.
Who was playing for you, Marzi?
Diaby.
Oh, my little cousin's Diaby. Playing for me, you know.
Believe it or not, Chris, we got 4 mil for him.
Yeah, the boys.
Yeah, and I think it's a good call from the assistant.
Good, because Shane, that almost ended your career if you got torn about that, lad.
Gorman. McKenzie. And it's been an hour of
that's
very
why,
good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Intercepted well.
This is a big win.
Well,
yeah.
Interception.
McKenzie.
Lucky lad.
Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well. That's a great interception.
Switch it out. Where's your showman option down line?
What? Looking for goal
yes.
Now.
Yes.
Now it looks like a question of just how many.
Okay,
they
hey, Liam.
Are on top now.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Night. For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first.
Chris, thank you very much.
He's got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Great ball yet again, Chris.
Turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really.
Thank you, Liam.
We're underway again.
Fuck you, Liam.
What do you mean? You said fucking well in. Jesus.
Thank you, Liam. Fuck you, Liam. Best thing ever.
You do love your boss, man, but...
No,
I don't.
Hey, you're more of a boss man than me. Damn right.
Oh, what the f***?
Does not lock me onto him. Not lock me onto him.
That's a good ball. Switch to play with it.
Wouldn't pay for if he locked me onto him, you know.
Ochoa. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Harmlessly through to the keeper.
Hey, look. Watch the long ball there, lads.
Yeah, I'll take the middle, yeah. Chop back over there, lad. I'll chop back in. Oh my god, I went in between 2 years.
They locked me onto it for some reason, unlucky leak. Decent attempt. Watch your lads, watch your man run in. Well, I feel
good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
How can I play? I'm going to walk,
keep going.
A quick break here.
Oh my
god. That's a missed opportunity.
Bye, lad.
And the referee looks for the assistant who's got the flag up.
Get the fuck up on it.
Untidy work.
Ali and Shane.
Ali and
looking to steal the ball off him, but he's very
yes,
composed. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this
oh
attempt.
Oh my god.
A bit of confidence, man.
Predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Run into the space now.
Going forward with real purpose now. Coming into the penalty area now.
Great footwork.
Completed, really. Gorman. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
To Chris now.
Oh, sorry, Chris.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. It's 82 minutes played now. Ochoa.
Oh, yes, man.
Really, with that pass.
No.
Oh, you
got it. Worked.
Mayer. What? Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Allen, no play.
Done one.
Keeping the ball well under some pressure. Important touch from the defender there. Well, the home team has
small
been
man, but he has a big heart.
And the home supporters have lost their will
note.
To support.
Let's keep the clean sheet, boys.
Just, you could hear oh, you said it.
I said it.
He said it.
For the exits, they're not impressed.
It works. Trust me.
Some cover right back, lads.
Diaby. I have. Can't you drop in on cover?
Alain.
Away.
Oh, it could be dangerous.
gone, yes,
and won the ball with a very good tackle. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Still progressing on the break. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
Well done, boys.
And then, boys, big win.
Final whistle.
I actually told you it was.
That's like pictures of stats, boys. And well, sending to the league stats tab.
Fucking tops.
And then, boys, great fucking game. I'll take goal and assist, lads.
Yeah, nobody cares, Marzi, are they?
Anyone else need to grab a picture of stats, lads?
Yeah, me. I'm too lazy.
Kenji and all, Kenji and all, you've grabbed your stats, so just...
Yeah, I've got them.
Send them to Discord for that game.
What?
Send them to Discord where it says Lake stats. Yeah. Not yet, don't send them just yet. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, we have Hull.
Seven minutes. Alright, boys, man match contenders, anyone in the front three, I'd say.
I'd say Kenzie.
Chris again.
Chris again, yep, 100%. Okay, lads, you can send these our stats now.
No, Chris.
Yes, yeah, oh my gosh. Chris, I love you now.
I would say Liam, but he's a cunt, so fuck him. They already sent one in.
Stats. Yep, send your stats, yep. So, Chris, congratulations, you got mad and match for two games on track, you bastard. Don't know how you're doing it. Yeah, true. Pains when we put this in, I tell you. Chris again. Ugh.
Oh, please, lad.
Fucking hole being a dick. Fuck off.
What's it?
It's trying to call default, he is. You know, we haven't finished the game. Hole. Fucking cry back, hun.
They call 10 anyway.
Yeah.
Can't call default when. Game's over.
Give me a second, I'm just grabbing this video stats first and then I can, then we can rob you.
Doesn't matter anyway, they call 10, so like.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Can't call 10 and then pull it back, like.
I have to play 352.
Oh, one sec.
Yeah.
Yeah, they called 10 this morning. Could we check it earlier?
Can't stream anyway, lad.
I know it is.
One sec.
Can't say shit.
Just need to get gobshite Liam into position.
I'm trying. Alright.
Alright, right back, Charles Camspander, lad.
No.
Not
that. Nice one, Liam.
Shunted me.
Nice one, lad.
Mazzy, oh. Shut the fuck up.
Ready to go, Marzi, yeah?
Yep. Just send Liz out the invite now. Because this manager doesn't have a clue what he's doing by the sounds of it.
Who is it?
Ball.
Yeah, what's his name though, the manager?
Football for life.
It wasn't... When I was there, your man was Kevin. Last Cup.
Cup, yeah. He's not texting me there. I told him to send the invite to us. He went, can you send it to FGL Hull City, please?
Fucking pansy.
Huh?
What win?
We didn't get a win yesterday. We didn't. Your team, we had a game default against this whole team at the start of the season because there that team didn't show up. We have 2 wins out of 3 games in the cup so far. This is our 4th game in the cup.
Win here, boys. Put us into a healthy position.
Oh, 100%. Because that keeper yesterday let us down in goal. In the cup.
Yeah, we won't mention any names now. You know that being
my group. That would be a default anyway.
Default would save us a lot of time and moves.
Yeah,
fucking default it then. Fucking cunt.
Come on, boys. Let's go. With us at the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan Stadium. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith as usual has joined me, I'm delighted to say the game has all the elements really to excite us and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Yeah,
I think
we're both really looking forward
to this, Alan. Careful, boys.
Thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be
lagging this game.
They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the markers on, but I am expecting a few.
Oh my god, apologies, Percy.
On the edge.
Able to make the interception.
Yeah, true. Fuck him.
Fucking hell, I didn't expect the ball to go that bleeding far.
Oh, don't mercy. Now you know how the rest of us feel when we play with
McKenzie.
Oh, yes, go.
Merkel, boys.
Corona. The opposition
yes, mercy.
Looking to close him down. The shot's on!
Oof.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
That's he didn't even mean that.
Now you can cross it.
Liam, Chouse.
Oh, run to the box, Marty.
What the fuck? Have a go.
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little win, easy, man. Take you off the ball.
Yeah.
On the edge.
Chance for the cross. This could be promising. Gorman, McKenzie.
Good football. Just keep the ball.
Yeah,
Maguire.
Good hand line from MJ.
Full width of the pitch in this attack. It's going to be a throw after that challenge.
First.
To go in from here.
Big win,
Dan. Good idea,
good idea. To get possession big back win. After being under pressure for some time.
Valiant, Liam.
Careful, as well, look at that.
Dempsey. Blocked off the pass there. Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Switch it over. Where's your suit?
Back to left back.
Mayer.
Oh.
The pass not completed, really. Slipping it through.
Back post. Ah, unlucky, unlucky.
There's a chance, really, of getting into a
keep
score.
Keep him in there, keep him in there.
Then, but anything but.
Dempsey. Good pressure on him.
Silva.
I'll go, I'll go. Stay, stay, stay.
Promising forward play from them again. It's there to be attacked.
I'm going to help you defend this. Who's going to help
save. Keep up. Great save.
Stand innovation from the fans and why not? What a stop.
The bus.
Watch number 23, lads.
In goes the corner. He's
keep well
in. Down low, down low.
Down
low.
The ball.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Go on, Matthew, first time.
Clever pass, can't hang onto it, the keeper. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then.
Fuck.
Chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Just in the middle.
Well,
oh, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw in.
Oh, okay, man.
Push up.
Just reach across.
John, try it again, lads.
Dempsey. Good vision. Played over the back of the defenders.
Great ball. What a ball.
Oh, sorry. Great ball.
Careful at back. Don't get pulled into that,
the
lads.
Top of the defender and one to chase. Set it up well for the cross.
Yeah.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Dempsey.
Just stand
the goal up. That would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. Little piece
stuff
of play
magic
between the two. Dempsey.
Well in.
Well read.
MJ.
Not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats bear out. Will we get to see some goals?
Oh, fucking bastard.
From here on in.
Fucking lucky. Decent attempt, Lee. Liam.
Corona.
Don't compare me to him.
Silva. Threads it through.
Shaky.
Relax a little bit.
Hold on, keeper.
Certainly tested to the full extent of his reflexes just a moment or two earlier.
Yeah,
the second save, a lot simpler than the first, that's for certain, but great goalkeeping.
Unlucky lad.
Pressure
unlucky
to absorb, high up the pitch.
Good pressure, Liam.
Same.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Yeah, it's a good game.
Thanks, Johnson's.
Well, the white man can show his skills here.
Away, MJ.
And then Moss. And then Liam.
Jay. Gorman. Watts.
I think this.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
And then Moss.
Silva.
Spot come back in cross, boys.
Does he want to
run
cross
to
it
edge
now? He could. That's good passing, probing. Can really get at the opposition here. Corona.
Oh my god.
A threat at the moment, but they have got the ball in that. I suppose is it. Shots on here.
How lucky can you get?
So lucky.
Well, no wonder they're delighted because, what, 5, 6, 7 players involved in that build up. They all played an integral part.
Look at that sound. And it's 1-0. Only better, lads. Been better team. Just pick the heads up and get a goal.
Fortune, Alan, is favouring the Braves so far. No one really would have a bet on this team. But look at them now.
Well, they're in a wonderful position, but you just know that Goliath.
Oh, but there's near one decent chance we can put it away.
Not for fault to you. Trying to dip the keeper from 2 yards out.
I don't even, to be honest, I didn't go anywhere near L1, like, to fucking think it.
Oh, here comes the excuses.
If I could put the camera onto my remote and go back and show, I fucking would.
Please do.
Referee just checking everything is in order.
I want to see how she power plays. Yes,
Lee. Oh, lucky it took that. Lucky I got big win. She passed out.
Mackenzie. Maya.
Damn.
Jay.
Hold back.
Mackenzie.
Hold back, lad.
Nice. Well, space to get the cross
right
in.
Back, lad. One of yous.
Intercepted well. Take the play. Oh, where did that go to him?
On the edge.
That's meant to be for me. Saw the goal and went
for it. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Decent attempt. Few wide shot back, lads.
Corner swung in. That's a very good clearance.
Looking.
And it was needed.
Well, he clears the danger. Mackenzie. Well, he has
big
cleared
win
the
here,
danger.
Lads. Big win. Well, in Shane. Dylan, where he does best.
Concede.
Repent your parts. Best thing ever.
Fierce determination.
Careful.
Keeper.
Keeper.
Rescued his side.
He's made the interception.
Lucky.
Well, in there. Down the line for Marty.
They're looking good when they attack.
Lucky.
So, Chris.
He's cut it out.
Got that. Right back.
In the centre.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Going forward well.
And
in a great position to pull it back. Jay. Gorman. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking. They can spread the play now, giving it away under no pressure at all.
Careful, right back. If you're pushing up, bless them. Now you're sitting back. If you're going up, lads, they can cover for you.
Just lost their way in the crucial moment of that counter attack, and they've lost the ball.
And again.
That's a great interception. Jay.
Back.
And
that tackle has got him the ball. That's a throw.
Who the fuck's that?
Definitely Leo.
Fucking mad lad.
Shay. Good work from him. Threads it through.
Oh my god, that was back post.
Into the goalkeeper's reach.
Sorry, Chris.
Big win. Big win.
There's the interception.
Good switch.
Got out the line, MJ.
That's good vision to see the pass. Good work, really.
Well in.
Read the intention of the pass.
No.
Hope. Big pick up, Liam.
Got it, one.
On you.
He's given it away.
On that line, Finnett.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Unlucky, Mary.
Hold on to the ball.
Lucky. Back. Big win. Big win.
To play on the break now. Silva.
What happened to me holding?
And that header takes the ball out of play. He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Top right.
Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Ah, no way.
Lucky. Right, good boys, watch the sound line.
Probing the pass.
Watch your first ball, go.
Not a good chance.
Fucking well in.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down
no
the
No way.
The Irish game.
Trying to get in behind.
Oh, he's rolling
to
here.
Too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
I didn't go block.
Oh, boys, just trying to get a goal. That loves.
Chris, you push the flag out the offside of Lee, or Lee, you go to offside.
only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Oh, this is not an Harry. Oh, no, big one.
It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Well, he's
successfully at the moment. Good vision here. This could be promising.
Oh, what a play.
What a good interception. They're looking to get to him and take the ball from him. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. They could be in behind the back line. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Restarting at 2-0. Shot gets blocked.
Lucky.
Corner played in. The crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch.
Big win, big win.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Oh my god.
Ball back from
you. You have it, don't worry.
Read the play well. Not
wrong.
And that header goes. He's blown his whistle for the last time.
Well, I'd say Patriots will start and send him in a few seconds after I send the force you in. Watching 7 years of stats now, he's can. Alright, that's my match for that game. I'm here giving to the keeper, Shane.
Shane done a solid job, to be honest.
Yeah, Shane done a solid job. Command that back line, I give it to him for that.
Well done, keeper, though.
Any friendlies?
Keep Roy all your stats, so I can. Yeah, I can send them over me.
Well, look,
well played,
MJ. Solid performs as always. Oh yeah, 100% between the two of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, stay on for another few innings.
Yeah, Shane, man, the match well on that.
Great performance.
Yeah, fucking Shane, you're the keeper that. That's serious.
Of course,
Liam's already in position, look at him.
He's staying on.
Captain's back. I don't want staying on that.
Yeah, I'll stay on for a few, yeah. Why not? Like, it takes long to do the stats, for fuck's sake.
Dang. Well done, Chris. Fucking solid, lad.
Yeah, straight fucking performance, mate. I'm sorry that I let you down a couple times with some shocking balls.
Are you still streaming, Liam, or what?
Yeah. Wait, Liam, get out of goal. Monk's still here. What are you on about, lad?
Yeah, I was...
Well, I'm not in goal. What are you on about? What are you chatting, you? Where is he, lad?
Fuck, I've seen enough of you in goal for a lifetime.
Lou is dead.
No, he's Monk. Talk to there, man.
Yeah, Monk has a late night.
Yes, late night, yeah.
Oh, so that means it can go on goal?
No. A rare bottom goal. Oh, fuck's
I'm not gonna fuck about that, I promise.
Yeah, catch you know
later, boys.
See you later, lads. Well played.
That's gonna be a lads. Well played. Shane, I'm so sorry.
Shane, I'm sorry, mate.
Shane, I am so sorry.
I did.